Hi, handsome man. How's it going?
I joined the wrestling team.
What? Yeah, no, never. Evelyn Sanderson's son joined a wrestling team. He put one foot.
No. No need to tell us that very tragic tale. Save it for another time. Barry was just kidding. Tell her what you're really doing.
I'm in a play.
Are you kidding me? Snuggle Monster, I'm so happy. What part in Annie did you get?
What's Annie?
The musical. There's flyers all around school. Who are you playing?
I'm this guy.
What is that? What are you doing? What guy is that?
I'm the guy.
You're Daddy Warbucks?
Sure.
You're Daddy Warbucks?
Well, I think he's still a moron, and it's a stupid idea, and I am not going to get behind it.
He's doing the play, and that's the end of it.
You convinced me. I now stand behind my son.
This is so exciting! Oh, I've always wanted to be a stage mom. I'm gonna build sets and rig lights and sew costumes, and I'll even be an understudy if need be.
No, if you dare peek into one rehearsal, I will quit the play.
You wouldn't.
I would.
What is wrong with my children? Why won't they let me completely immerse myself in their lives? It's okay. It's okay. I'm okay. Well, I might not be able to attend an official rehearsal, but that doesn't mean your mom can't show you a few moves. I'm gonna go throw on my leg warmers and leotard.